Hello, I've tightened memory timings for my 4x32GB Hynix A-die memories, and I wanted to get latency below 60 nanoseconds, but gave up, but still want to show those settings. And I've been running YCruncher for around 12 hours, so it seems stable. And let me show the timings. So first, the most important part is these termination settings I found on Reddit. Without these settings, I can only get like 4,000 to post, and anything above that doesn't post. So these settings are important. And for the memory, voltages are just, I try hard to find a stable one, and this seems to work for me. And another thing is the VDDZ voltage seems to have effect on the memory overclock as well as the FCLK. And to see the VDDZ voltage, you can use a Ryzen master to see those voltage, but I lowered them to 0.8 volt for CCD and 0.9 volt for the IO die. And the auto setting is 0.95 volt for the both of those voltages with my motherboard, but yeah, I think that's it.